All right.
Huh?
Yes?
You're Corporal Ta.
Yeah, any advice? Got it.
Ah, and be sure to task some of our men to take care of transporting the resources, too. If everyone is assigned to a specific job, there'll be no one left to do that.
I'll keep that in mind. Thank you.
Building completed.
This will be a masterpiece.
Corporal, did you send...
Yeah, and they already found some game. What's next?
Good question. I suggest you head out and see if you find more suitable...
Makes sense. All right, let's find more spots to set up outposts. We need to gain more ground.
Agreed.
Now, would you look at that?
Mm-hmm.
Charge!
Here!
For the Queen!
Let's see.
Yes.
We still need to gain more territory, Tahar. If we don't, the elves can pin us down.
As you command.
Well then.
Wouldn't it be wise to expand into the Northern Territory too? That might give us an advantage over the elves.
Probably, but there's no way on Io we'll get a cart through that river. Let's get someone to repair the bridge first.
Chop chop, man. Let's get to work. It'll only take a second.
Pray tell.
Expansion is the key to victory.
Well,
then. The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
Chop chop, man. Let's get to work.
Yes? Any news?
Yes. We set up some...
Well, I guess now would be the time to arm our men and...
Then that's what we'll do.
Look at that, boys. Fun. You don't know who you're messing with.
What is it?
For the crown! Take him down. For the queen!
Yes, that's a good spot.
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
I'm ready.
Mm-hmm.
Understood.
Hmm?
Interesting.
Building completed.
This will be a masterpiece. That should work. Take a second. Well then.
Chop chop, man. Let's get to work.
That should work.
Expansion is the key to victory. Good choice.
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
Orders?
What is it?
Huh?
This will be a masterpiece.
Building completed.
much to do, so little time.
Orders? Good choice.
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
What is it? Chop, chop, man. Let's get to work. That should work.
We're being attacked!
I'm ready. Pray tell.
They will fall.
Here!
Building completed.
What do we need?
Hmm?
Now would you look at that? Let's see.
Let's go.
I'll try.
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
Interesting.
Wrong place, wrong time.
We're being attacked!
What's next?
Building completed. We're being attacked. We're being attacked.
Yes?
Pray tell.
We're being attacked!
You'll regret this.
Building completed. We need to gather more wood, Commander.
Got it.
We're being attacked!
For the Queen!
All right, I think our outpost is in a good spot now. Let's go talk to the general. Understood.
Yes?
Orders? Yes.
Take them down! Down. Ah.
Charge!
Damn it.
It's more complicated than I thought.
This is over.
For the crown! Take them down!
Make it quick!
I think we're in a good spot to attack now, General.
Good. Then we'll attack right away.
I don't want to question your orders, sir, but wouldn't it be wise to do some more scouting first? There might be a weakness in their defense that we haven't spotted yet.
Fine. But not much longer. Who knows what these elves are planning, and if they carry the Bloodburn out of the village, no amount of scouting will help us.
Expansion is the key to victory.
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
What is it?
Yes.
You read my mind.
Right away.
Of course.
Yes, that's a good spot.
We're being attacked!
Yes?
Building completed. We're being attacked! We're being attacked!
Orders.
All right.
We're being attacked!
For the Queen!
I'm ready.
Will do.
Building completed. We're being attacked!
What is it?
Ragged cloth, blistered feet. They look like refugees.
Huh. All that time stationed in Greykeep almost made me forget how many of them are still out there. Damn that bloody war. Let's see.
As you command.
Interesting. Now, would you look at that?
A stranger. Best talk to Mother Kalia if you need something.
Who are you?
Acknowledged.
All right, then.
Let's see.
A wolf guard?
Now would you look at that. A respectable soldier, right in our humbling.
Who are you people? We didn't expect
Who we are? Well, we like to call ourselves the Travelers, though most would probably refer to us as refugees. Orphans of the war, if you're feeling poetic.
Where are you from, then? I take it your city got-
City? Town's more like it. Mistvale, it was called. We aren't all from there, though. Just me and that red-headed girl over there. Elaine. I still feel like all this is just a bad dream sometimes. But to answer your question, most of these folks I met on the road, and we just stuck together. It's easier to survive in numbers.
So, you're the-
Well, I'm definitely the one with the most winters on my back, and I guess that made people trust me.
I see. But why stay on the road? Why not-
Did you really just ask that? Of course, but what do you think the odds are of the guards letting a group of ragged vagrants- I learned it the hard way. You see, this is why we came to Leonon, a village, and we only heard the best about it from a trap-
Well, good luck to you-
Wait, I don't know how to say this, but-
What is it?
It's actually quite simple. We were betrayed by one of our own, a young fellow named Gilbert. He was responsible for giving out- Long story short, he stole from us. When our provisions were running low, we decided that we needed to cut the rations. But Gilbert didn't accept it, so he just took half of our provisions and ran off.
I'll see what I can do. Do you think he's still in the area?
I'm sure of it. It only just happened last night. And with them elven folk around, he wouldn't dare to go far. Thank you, soldiers.
She does.
Yes?
Yes?
You'll regret this.
Stay alert.
Now would you look at that?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Got it.
Easy.
Understood. Orders? Let's see.
Do it.
I beg your pardon.
I said do it. Rob me, beat me up, kill mage wars, more here elves, bloodburn. Sometimes I wonder how I even made.
We're not bandits.
Oh. Well then, what brings you here?
We're soldiers, and we're here by royal decree.
By royal decree? But... then I apologize for my insolence. Care for a glass?
Thank you, but we're short on time.
I see. Then how can I help you?
You don't sound like a villager.
Oh, long story. Briefly,
that's the noble quarter of the city, isn't it?
That is correct. I did. You know.
Such as?
Let's not go into detail. Suffice it to say that they made long story short. I gave all my belongings to an orphanage and looked for a quiet place to do some soul searching.
What do you know about the op?
Not much. That's all I know.
3 weeks.
Some days. Evidently, I observed me.
Keep talking.
Well, he got up again. Whatever she did, though, it didn't stop the plague. That same night, there was screaming from behind the village wall.
What about you?
Well, of course I was. Which is why I stayed away from the creek after it.
Is the entire village affected?
I don't think so, but I can't be certain. The elves only locked down the village some days ago. But before that, though it was just a handful now, instead of dozens, as it was before that.
You don't know that.
Possible. I am neither apothecary nor al-
I see.
I don't. But for what it's worth, the elves don't seem to be afraid of this plague. They did not avoid Also, even though they helped the villagers once the bloodburn broke out, they didn't seem to be too- To me? It looked as if they knew what they were dealing with.
Between when the elves arrived and the first out-
Such as
Odno-
Mm-hmm. Then how can I help you?
Some information will be useful.
Another,
There's a second entrance?
Yes, there is.
We'll be off.
Fair enough.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Acknowledged.
For the Queen!
Take them down!
Just give up!
You'll regret this.
Of course. Yes. Of course.
For the crown!
For the Queen!
our lost souls. What a pleasant surprise.
Justice! Give up!